Twin attacks struck the valley while Pakistan prepared for a military change of charge. Seven Indian Army men were martyred in a fierce gun battle as terrorists struck Nagroda area in Jammu. Three terrorists were neutralized in an attack which also created a hostage-like situation, where 12 soldiers, 2 women and 2 children were rescued.
And in the initial engagement which took place, one of our brave officers and 3 jawans were martyred. There were 12 jawans, 2 ladies and 2 children who were there in 2 separate buildings. That hostage-like situation was averted. During the course of that operation, we lost another brave officer who was martyred, and 2 other jawans were also martyred. Total casualties are 2 officers and 5 of our jawans have been martyred.
On the other hand, Border Security Force foiled an infiltration bid in Chamlial area of Samba sector. After an encounter, forces gunned down 3 infiltrators.
जहाँ भी टेररिस्ट अटैक करेंगे, they will be dealt with very firmly. Our jawans are alert and we will deal with them very firmly.